probably like you too. It's just, well, boys are not the brightest things.
Oh, Fijian.
Still, you give him time. I'm sure he'll figure out he's crazy about you.
You have to say that. You're my mother.
I'm more than your mother. I'm a woman in love, and we know about this stuff.
But Tracy, he could be right. Should you risk your career?
I never would have gotten on the show without Seaweed. Now, no, it's payback time.
That's my girl.
Okay, so this is how we're gonna do it. Tomorrow, everyone bring them your mothers
and sisters!
And me,
Tracy, move your mum out the way, because she's blocking everyone else.
Yes, and put words on them!
You and the Darnes walking first, me and Mum will be right behind you.
Excuse me?
They'll never be able to shove them back out the door without us blocking it.
I'm sorry, Tracy, but no one said anything about me appearing on television. I'm sorry, but I simply cannot appear on television at my present weight.
You can't let weight restrict your face. Look at me, I'm on TV.
Oh, but Miss Motormouth, you're a celebrity, while I'm a simple housewife of indeterminate girth.
The bigger the girth, the more you're worth. Mr. Turnblad, you don't mind Mrs. Kerr is an ample American, do you?
Not at all. I think of her as prime real estate.
Yeah. That's a woman. You listen to me.
Mm-hmm. Once upon a time, girl, I was just like you. Never left my extra love, love just shine through. Never proud and happy, never had no fun. I hid under the bushel, which was easier said than done. They will make my grandma, who was big and used to have it. You got to love yourself from inside out. And just as soon as I learned how to strut my funky stuff, I found it out.
I wish every day was Negro Day.
Happy days!
Corny Collins, Tilton sophomore hop tomorrow night. If you saw me dancing like this with you, maybe you'd put me on his show. Where's Dan?
On the date with his girlfriend.
Are you joking?
No, I'm being serious.
If you dance together in public, the only show you'll get on this is the 11 o'clock news. You need to talk to him when you get home.
Okay, then I say...
So how are you feeling?
So how are you feeling about the tension now?
I'm a bad girl who needs to be punished!
Woo!
I'm laughing, dancing into tension. Tracy Turnblad, you can drop all hopes of college. I'm putting you in special ed with the rest of these characters.
No college? Where do we go after special ed?
Congress! Woo!
Thank you.
my word, Tracy lies in our own living room.
I think I've seen her here before.
And she's going to be a regular!
Imagine, my little girl, regular at last. Tracy appreciates your vote, Miss Teenager. Yes, and she loves you too very much.
Hold on,
whoever you are. Goodbye. This is crazy.
Wings.
Hello. What am I wearing? A house dress, scuffy, and some suppos. What are you wearing? Hello. Hello.
Now go.
Mama, did you see me?
Of course I did. You were on television. It's been ringing like it was a telephone. And to think, a beloved TV icon, the fruit of my womb.
So you're not mad?
Mad.